It is quite easy to change screen resolution of your laptop or PC, but when it comes to Android mobile phone, most of us don't know how to change screen resolution on Android. So in this video, we will learn how to change screen resolution of Android phone. It will not only change the screen resolution of home screen page of Android, but it will change the resolution of each and every app you are using in your mobile phone. So the entire look of your Android phone will be changed. If you are new to the channel, you are requested to join us by just clicking on subscribe button. So dear friends, let us see how to change screen resolution of Android. You will have to go to settings. Just click on settings. And now in the settings, you will have to find developer option. You will have to click on developer option. I will go into system. And here is the developer option. In most of the Android mobile phone, this developer option is not enabled by default, but it is present in each and every Android mobile phone. So if you want to use this hidden feature and lot of other hidden features which are present in Android mobile phone, you will have to enable this developer option. If you don't know how to enable the developer option in your Android mobile phone, I have a video on this. Link is given in the description below and above in the I button. You can watch the video and enable the developer option on your Android mobile. Once you have enabled the developer option in your Android mobile, just go in developer option. There are a lot of options which you have not used before in this developer option, but today in this video we are talking about to change the screen resolution of Android mobile phone. So for this option, we will have to scroll down, and here you will find a heading, drawing. Under the drawing heading, you will go to this option, smallest width. So before changing this smallest width option, you must note the default value of DP of your mobile. So here in my case it is 393 DP. It may be different in different mobiles, so you must remember this default value, because if you have changed the resolution and you want to reverse it, you can put the default value here. So first click on the smallest width, and here is the 393 is the default DP value. If we change this value, our screen resolution will respond accordingly. Suppose we make it, instead of 393, we make it 320 and click OK. Now let us see what happens. Font size has been increased and resolution and icons. You can feel the changes here in screen resolution. And now keep in view these changes. When we will increase this DP number, you can compare how the changes occur. If you open any app, this resolution effect has been applied to all your apps. You can see if we go back to the settings, and again we will go to the developer option, and again we will go to drawing heading, and under the drawing heading here is the smallest width. We click this option, smallest width, Now we increase this number and let us see what happens to our Android screen resolution. I make it instead of 320, I make it 720 and then click OK. Here you can see the changes has been applied, screen resolution has been changed. This is 720. Now you will see this change in the resolution has been applied to each and every application in your mobile phone. You can look here. If you open any app, you will see this screen resolution change has been applied to all apps. Suppose we open this Google Chrome. Here you can see the tabs on the top. This is the same look when you use your Google Chrome in your PC or your laptop. I have not opened this site in desktop mode. You can see this is the effect of changing the resolution of your mobile screen. I will show you these three dots. So here you can see I have not enable the desktop site. This is the mobile view of Chrome app, and this change has been due to the change in the screen resolution. And similarly, if you go to other apps, like if we open WhatsApp here, so here are the changes which you made to the screen resolution. They have been applied to each and every app. And so you can adjust this smallest width DP number according to your wish, according to your requirement. And if you want to restore it to your original resolution, then you will have to put the same value which was provided by default in your setting which you initially remembered. So please like the video and click on subscribe button for more tricky videos. Thank you for watching.